Hi, I'm Dr. Sahana, obstetrician practicing at Cloudnine Vashi, Navi Mumbai. The risk of vaccum delivery for the baby is, one is the superficial injury to the scalp, that is the skin over the head. The second one is something called cephal hematoma, that is there is a blood clot in the scalp region and that can lead to jaundice later on due to disintegration of that clot, and baby is not able to handle that hemolysis. The third thing is intracranial hemorrhage. This usually happens in premature babies where we usually avoid using vaccum. Intracranial hemorrhage is bleeding inside the brain. Vaccum should not be applied in preterm babies because it causes intracranial hemorrhage. The other minor complications of vaccum deliveries are superficial scalp injury, and there is something called cephal hematoma, where there is a hematoma, that is the blood clot in the scalp, which may lead to jaundice for the child.